steel plants. Do you know why I'm doing this?
You're toasted?
No. Well, perhaps I'm not quite as predictable as some people like to think I am. Margaret?
Oh, Mr. Sheffield, I know what you're doing, and believe me, I'm very flattered, but don't go changing to try and please me.
No, Miss Pine, you are right. I was far too boring.